Here in Dillydale, the most peculiar things happen when the moon is full. Silly things that cannot be explained. The Mr. Men and Little Misses know that with every full moon comes a night of surprises.
Hello, and welcome to In Search of Mysterious Creatures. I'm Mr. Bump.
Oh, get away, ow!
Today, we're in search of the mysterious miniature tree frog. A cute, harmless little guy.
What do you mean?
What?
Well, nobody told me that.
Well, I would never have agreed to that.
Yeah, we'll talk about it later.
Apparently, I was wrong about the frog. Today, we're searching for the giant Dillydale owl. And I mean giant. With me on this expedition is, Miss Scary.
Hiya!
I understand you're an expert on the giant Dillydale owl.
Face it, Mr. Bump. I'm an expert on anything scary. I love fear.
I'm sure you do.
What are we waiting for? Let's go find this beast.
Ah. Is it true that the giant Dillydale owl only appears on a full moon?
Yep. The moonlight makes it easier for him to hunt for food.
And what exactly does the giant Dillydale owl eat?
Anything that's the color blue.
Miss Scary, you may have noticed I'm blue.
Shh. I think I hear him.
Where?
Just pygmy fruit bats. They must have mistook you for a fruit. Follow me.
Do I have to continue? I mean, why can't she host the show?
Wait! I smell something.
That's just my insect repellent.
No, I think it's the owl. False alarm.
See, Miss Scary is fearless in her pursuit of the giant Dillydale owl. Of course, she's not the one who's blue.
Oh! Oh!
Oh, well, I guess there's no owl here.
Not so fast. I think I hear him.
I don't hear anything.
Well, that's why I'm the expert. Hoot! So, there you have it! The giant Dillydale owl! Wasn't it the scariest thing ever?
Come on, Mr. Stubborn, move it. I want to get home sometime this year.
I am going plenty fast, Mr. Root.
This is what you call fast?
Yes!
Need I say more?
I would prefer you say nothing!
Look at that!
You are talking again!
But there was a flying saucer right there!
That was not a flying saucer!
I have seen enough movies to know that was a flying saucer!
Exactly! Those are movies. In the real world, no such thing exists.
I am telling you, you stubborn goat, aliens just landed in that cornfield.
And I'm telling you, you are wrong. I'll prove it!
Slow down! You could hit an alien!
How many times do I have to tell you? There is no such thing as aliens!
Ha! What do you call that?
A fake spaceship put here as a joke on you! Ha ha! You fell for it! Let's go!
Aha! I knew it!
You know nothing! Those aliens are fake! That flying saucer is fake! This whole thing is fake!
I come in peace. He is just here to annoy.
This is ridiculous! I am going home to soak my feet!
They are taking us aboard their ship!
Vic! 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 I am in no mood for games.
This is no game. This is the real thing, Mr. Stubborn. We have been kidnapped by aliens!
Real thing, my foot. There is nothing real about any of this. Not that, not that, not even these buttons.
You have made them angry.
Why can't you get it through your head? Aliens and flying saucers do not exist. They are made up things for your entertainment.
I'll give you entertainment.
Blaster Cloud!
So, what do you think now, Mr. Stubborn?
That you need to change your diet. Let's go. I've had enough of your company.
Will you stop? You are giving me a headache.
I am not giving you a headache!
Just get us out of here, you nincompoop.
How many times do I have to tell you? There is no such thing as aliens!
Oh, I hope he's home.
Mr. Messy's residence? Mr. Messy speaking?
Hello, Mr. Messy. This is Miss Calamity. I have a question. How do you put up wallpaper?
Ah, it's easy. You just splash on a bunch of glue and stick it to the wall.
Oh, that sounds simple enough.
I'd offer to come and help, but I'm taking a mud bath.
Don't worry about it. I'll be fine. I'm good with glue, usually. Thanks, Mr. Messy. Enjoy your mud. Oh, that's all right. What a calamity.
Have you seen any ghosts on our radar, Mr. Nosy?
Not yet.
How can we call ourselves the Dillydale Ghost Removal Service if we can't find a single ghost to remove?
Is that a riddle?
No, just a cold, hard fact.
Wait, I see one.
Where?
There, in Miss Calamity's living room.
Great McGillicuddy, you're right. That ghost is destroying her house. It's a good thing we're passing through. Come, Mr. Nosy, we have a ghost to remove. Shoot it with the anti-ghost slime, Mr. Nosy.
Ooh, ow.
It's trying to escape. Let's go.
Oh, it's a quick little ghost.
That it is. This calls for the water technique. Fire, Mr. Nosy! Congratulations on a job well done, Mr. Nosy.
I couldn't have done it without you, Mr. Small.
That's what makes us such a remarkable team.
My house!
Rest assured, Miss Calamity. Your home is now safe.
Uh-huh. The ghost is completely gone.
No thanks necessary. We're just doing our part to make Dillydale a ghost-free place to live. Good day. Come on, Nose.
Maybe I should paint.
now you see what unbelievable things can happen on a full moon. So the next time there's a full moon in your town, expect the unexpected.
I think somebody needs a tickle.